Hello from me, Arties. Jay Laga’aia here with a bit of news from Peter Pan Goes Wrong. Over to you.
For more than 30 years, Jay Laga’aia has played many characters. The Samoan actor has hijacked the stage once again, this time as a pirate in Peter Pan Goes Wrong.
I'm glad that you got the message about the pirate outfit.
Tell me about this attire you brought.
Listen, you know, this is from my mum's village. Actually, it's from my father's Fa'ala Paloli. It's one of the formal ones we got off one of the visitors. Cook, I think his name is. I don't know, I can't remember. He tastes nice, though.
The West End comedy hit adds a dash of pixie dust to the classic tale of the boy who can fly and never grows up.
It's universal, you know, in that somebody getting hurt, we all laugh. So, and you have my permission to do so, you know. It's a show that breaks the fourth wall as well. Just like, you know, all the concerts that you go to, you can scream and shout, you can support your favorite actor, or you can boo Captain Hook, and we react to that, which is always great.
They call me wonderful.
The 55-year-old is no stranger to the stage. He starred in theatre shows like The Lion King, Wicked, Shrek, and Jesus Christ Superstar. And you may also recognise him on screen as Captain Typho in Star Wars, Jay's Jungle, Play School, and the list goes on.
The secret is simply that you have to be doing something that you really enjoy. You have to choose a job you truly enjoy and you'll never work a day in your life.
Jay admits it hasn't always been glitz and glamour as a Pacific actor.
At the end of the day, we have to understand that they don't write for our colour. And you can make as much noise as you want to. Or you can trick them into getting you through the square window so that you can be a part of the storytelling. You've got to look menacing.
Okay.
Okay, so just show me your menacing look, like, you know, somebody took the last Kentucky Fried and you're really...
Ooh, give me the drumstick.
Very good. He's vegan too.
And cut. Okay. Theatre's not for everyone, but it's a place where Jay connects well with the audience.
Trying to spy. Oh my, you know, I love working on stage because your audience are right there. So they'll tell you whether or not you're terrible. Or they'll tell you if you're great. And doing the show is great because it doesn't matter if you're terrible or great. They'll laugh anyway. So, and it's good to be home.
And home will always be Mangere, South Auckland.
It's always a blast because you realise that you have to stay humble. You have to be thankful for the work that you have every single day because that way you will work every single day.
And the show must go on. When he's not on stage, he writes books, records albums and makes the odd TV appearance.
I do this because it's in me. And I think that that's the biggest thing, you know. At the end of the day, you've got to have fun. If you're not having fun, why do it?